happening at the same time, though. I don't know. You're cheering now. I'm a big fan of the early blues genre known as the jug band blues. And used to play in a jug band here in Chicago called the Bear Hand Jug Band. We played a few down here in Edison. A couple of these guys were in that group. Lots of kazoos and washboards going on. Ooh. So we're going to do an old jug band tune here for you from Chicago's own Charlie McCoy. Charlie McCoy had a group called the Harlem Ham Fats. He played the mandolin. I don't, so I'm going to do it on the banjo. This is called the Jackson Stump, or sometimes it's called that train that carried my baby from town.